a drop kick. Perfectly executed that time. Villano four on the outside. Here we go. How about that one? Over the top suicide dive. At first, it was Villano four that took all of that.
Well, Lizmark Jr. and his father from Acapulco, they're cliff divers there, so their high-flying moves come naturally.
How about that? On the inside now. Underneath the bottom rope, both men back in. Lizmark runs right into a running lariat.
See, Lizmark is wobbly. Here's the guy that took the high risk, but I think he hurt himself more.
Pick up. Hammer's carry slam.
What's everybody looking at?
They're looking at Raven. Look at Raven walk in the aisleway there. Where is he going?
Where's he coming from?
I don't know. You never know about Raven. One of the most mysterious competitors we have ever seen. And we call him competitor only because he has been in only one match. And that was at the Clash of the Champions under his terms. I don't know if he's walking to the ring or where he's going, but he certainly is here. And we're going to follow this to find out exactly what he's up to here tonight live on WCW Monday Nitro. Meanwhile in the ring, Villano four with back elbow, and Lizmark Jr. crashes to the mat again.
Now, we have seen the Villanos on many occasions recently use a switch where the other brother will come into the ring, allowing them to gain victories in tag team matches as well as in singles bouts.
I hear an andale. What does that mean?
Into the ropes. Ducking low. Spin wheel kick caught the man, brought him down. Lizmark with a cover. He got a two, and that was all. Up on top again. One, two. The Huracarana got him down, but only got a two count that time.
Yeah, Lizmark's making nice moves, but he's a little weak on finishing off his opponents. We should have had him hooked twice. And
that time just kicked him off. Feet met feet that time, and Lizmark goes to the mat.
What's that guy saying in the corner? You were in Mexico. What's it mean?
Well, he's trying to get his brother fired up. That's what he's doing, cheering him on.
Oh, and how about that?
Not working.
Basically gave him a hip toss or a Beal maneuver over the top rope to the floor. But the match will continue. Lizmark, cross body block from the top.
You guys are insane. Look at that steel step. He missed it by inches.
Well, that high-risk plancha is one of the moves that his father, Lizmark, invented, one of the pioneers of high-flying wrestling.
It's Lizmark back in. And now the first man in is Villano.
They just made the switch. That's Villano 5, the fresh man that just came in.
You're right. You can see it on his trunks. It is Villano 5.
Check the Roman numerals.
You're right. You can see that now as Villano 4 stood down there, but Lizmark, tilt a world slam, got the man down. Ducks low, hits the middle rope. Moonsault, one, two, three, and he beats Villano